First in a test in the United States New Mexico desert, then 5,000 miles away at Hiroshima, and then again at Nagasaki, came the world-shaking explosion.
That's the atomic bomb.
Latest reports from the as the result of the damage done by the single bomb that blasted the city. With the help of gauze masks, a few citizens able to exist among the wastelands before atomic bombings. It was this terrific force that finally signed her death warrant.